Welcome back, everybody. I'm going to pull this switch. Interceptor here, playing God of War 3. And doing a little puzzle. Little puzzle. Alright, let's go up the ladder. Let's go on... Oh, no! Okay, apparently that's timed. Important thing to know. Go more quickly. Go. Up. Oh, crap. I'm really bad at action games. Have I mentioned that before? Ugh. I think I could have made that. Ooh, what does this one do? Here lies the remains of Ares, the fallen god of war. Oh. Huh. That's strange. That really shouldn't be possible, but that's okay. I swear everybody is going to be really annoyed at me throughout this game because of my inability to play action games. Whew! Okay. Third time's a charm. It's cool. The three times being a charm thing is ancient. The Greeks and the Romans were every bit as... Oh, that's a save point! Good to know that they do exist and that I should look for those, right? Ooh, menacing shadow in the distance. Oh, hi Gaia. Yeah, I am. Pardon me for not being... Well, I guess I'm technically the god of war, right? That's something that technically... Oh! I'm dead. Alright. Getting ready to tap circle more quickly. So, yeah, the three is an ancient mindset that we've retained, and the basic logic behind it is that, whoa, poor Gaia, you deserve better. The basic logic behind it is that if something happens once, well, I mean everything happens once, if something happens twice, you might have just mistaken what you saw. But if something happens three times, then legit, this is a sign, or whatever. So, that's where the whole third time's a charm comes from. Go, do your special move. Why aren't you doing your special move? There you go. Yeah, eviscerate that water horse. Yeah, action games require a lot more concentration than, oh, I have to tap it a lot again. Whew. Okay, I can get that next time. Easy breezy. Learning how to tap O button quickly is a skill that I have not, in my time as a video game player, acquired. I remember in, like, Chrono Trigger, there's a couple mini-games based on hitting a button, repeatedly. And I was never very good at that. So it continues. Alright, do this part. Okay, now I have to do triangle, and then I think I have another triangle, and then I think I have a square, and then maybe it's the tapping O repeatedly. Yeah. Alright, go! Yeah! You have been declawed! Okay. Oh, look, my health is back. That's good. Again, I don't have a ton of a clue of how much damage I take doing anything. Ooh, am I widening his sternum? Yes. Yes, I am. Oh, that's blinking. I should go check it out. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with it. Oh. I see. I could only hurt it with his own claw. That's very fitting. Gaia had a son who was like that. I can't think of his name right now. But Gaia had a son. Well, no, Gaia's son you could only hurt if it wasn't touching the earth. The Nemean lion you could only hurt with its own claws. In case you're curious. Are you dead? I hope you're not dead. Hello, Gaia. What's going on? Apparently I'm inside. I don't quite get this. But we're doing it. Whatever it is, we're doing it. Is this just like my house? I live inside Gaia? Oh. Whoa, this is weird. Whoa. Ah. Okay, I don't understand where I'm going and why I'm going to that location. Oh. Okay. Oh, it is the Heart of Gaia. I feel like I'm in a Zelda game right now. Zelda games are mostly where I go inside of large creatures. So, what do we do? I feel like, oh, good, a button. Let's go check that out. Because I don't want to hurt Gaia. Hold down to grab and push out in the direction. I don't know, do I want to move it this way? Probably. Whee, okay. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with that right now, but that's there, now. Okay, apparently nothing is this way. Okay. Was there something else for me to grab over here? Or was that just referring back to this thing? Okay. Can I jump up on it? No. Okay. Can I push it over into that one? No, that's not what we're doing with it. Okay. I don't know if I'm used to games over-explaining to me, or if this is actually confusing. Or if it's a combination of both. Okay. I'm over here. Go up. Go up. Up, up. Okay, that's fine. Don't go up. Alright, let's see. What is our purpose? Press R left or right to rotate an object. Oh, R. Oh. Oh. Ooh. thing. Let's go get that glowy thing. Okay. So I don't know why Gaia has a heart. I mean, it makes sense. She is a living creature. But it is always interesting to see the ways that people depict these early gods that are very much forces of nature. Is this going to be enough? Oh, okay. I have to hit R1. I will do that. Doo-doo! Why do you have wings? I will never get over that. Is he part Sphinx? Is he part Siren? Is he part Harpy? Why do you have wings? But whatever the reason, he's making his way. Yeah, it's definitely interesting to come for this game, or to come to this game. Oh, I did not hit that at the right point, the trajectory. Without having played the first two, I think it's probably better for me. Because killing Ares would have made me go, oh, seriously? I don't know which gods we're going to be killing in this game. I know that we will be. That's kind of the deal with this game. I actually did read spoilers for it. It's just been a while since I read the spoilers. Okay, swing. Oh, I need to keep swinging. Keep swinging. Nothing more fun than swinging. All right. Because, battering ram. Okay. I would like to use you as the battering ram because the instructions seem to indicate that I should. And I'm not sure who or what I am battering. Kills him though, it's important. Let's just keep going. Press, okay. Press this and then press this. Okay. I don't. Maybe it's just because I'm not at the right spot to use a battering ram. I don't know. But I'm curious as to how other people out there always imagine Gaia. I never imagine her like this. But that's actually not a criticism of this game. I think this depiction of Gaia is actually pretty cool. Whoa. Oh. In as much as she is both a goddess, but also the earth. And so making her kind of a cave makes... Oh no! Sorry. I'm trying to grapple. I would like to grapple. There we go. So making her both a cave and a goddess that you're interacting with is actually pretty cool. It's still... Oh, wait, there's Poseidon again. Who am I fighting now? Well, still another one of these. Yeah? What is Poseidon?
A true warrior does not hide, Poseidon. Leave the sea.
That's a weird request. After all, Poseidon is the sea. He's not hiding. That's just where he goes. Anyway, let's fight Poseidon somehow. I don't really know. Oh, there's these things in the side of Gaia. Okay, we can hit these. Yeah. I really do like Poseidon's design too. Because I do like it when the gods have some elemental side to them in their depiction. Okay. And so it's cool to see him as part ocean. I don't understand quite the lines all over his body, but you know, whatever. It's a design thing, it's cool. And the trident, you know, he didn't go wrong there, so that's some points. I should probably like try to block or something. I don't know. There we go. Yeah, take that. I'm vicious. Haha. Oh. Go up there and hit the zero. Go up and use your power. Oh my goodness. Why aren't you doing what I tell you to do? Go on. Oh, maybe I had to climb up here to do it.
For the greatness of Olympus.
Yeah. Anyway, so I like the designs, actually. The designs of this game are really cool. Am I close enough now? No, let me go up. Go, hurry. There we go. Okay, pay attention. Oh, they put it on the side of the screen, depending on what you're supposed to do. That's good to actually realize. Oh, Poseidon. Oh, I missed the prompt. Oh well. Come on, do this again. All right, go. Run. Fly like an eagle to the sea. Fly like an eagle, let my spirit carry me. Now I do the O button, and then eventually it's gonna go back to being a square. Die. What? I'm here to help, Mama. I got it, Mama. Mother Earth and all that. Gotta respect.
I will leave nothing of you in my wake.
I believe that. In theory, but in practice, I don't think that's going to be what happens in this game. There we go. Wee! Ooh! Thank you, prompts. That's all I have to say about that. Poseidon, we knew you win. Yeah, it's just, I don't know if you could really separate, you know, a god and his element quite like that.
Zeus should have kept you where you belong.
Oh, yeah.
No matter how many gods fall, there will always be another to stand against you. They will fall as well. The death of Olympus means the death of us all. Then prepare for your death, Poseidon.
Yeah. Oh. Nope. I mean, the only thing... Well, no. There's a lot of things. But the main thing about this whole storyline that makes me laugh and shake my head, just depending upon my mood, is that gods don't die. Like, that's the whole point of Greek mythology. That's the whole point of gods in the Iliad and the Odyssey and in ancient tragedy and history, is that because they cannot die, they don't see the world the way that humans do. They can laugh things off. Oh, weird. That was unpleasant. And so all the stories that are popping up now with killing the gods and replacing the gods and blah, 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 it's just like so modern. You know, it doesn't create an appreciation for how Greek society thought of itself. It's just a reflection of how we think of ourselves, and we think we can kill gods. And it's like, that's not how that works. But okay, it's fine. It's totally fine. Hello.
Kratos, the death of Zeus is within our reach. Climb to my hand.
Okay. First, I'm gonna save and stop this episode. So thanks for joining me on my thoughts of this game so far. I will see you next time when we kill Zeus, I guess? Maybe? Bye!